People are always looking for better ways and quicker ways to get from place to place. At one point, we depended on animals in the horse and buggy days. And there was a real revolution in the late 1800s when cars came along. As early as the 20s, there was the idea that maybe a car could drive by itself. And that evolved over the years, usually using something external to the car, a radio wire or some implementation that was outside of the car. But it wasn't until the past 20 years or so when thought was given and innovation was provided to a vehicle that could drive itself without any external force. No wire outside, no radio outside, and that is currently in the state of evolution. Virtually all the automobile companies have an interest in this. Tesla, Ford, General Motors, and companies such as Google, the high-tech companies, are into it. I think we're a substantial distance away, at least 15 years. There's so many things that have to be worked out. The big one that has to be thought about, at least in my view, is the cybersecurity problem. Right now, if you're in your car already, some folks may know what's going on. But with a driverless car, there would be other people who know a lot about what is going on in your vehicle. If you engage in hanky-panky, if you fall asleep, if you're drunk, if you say things that you don't want other people to hear, privacy invasions could be very substantial. With all the mechanics and computer-generated mechanisms in a car, someone, somewhere, is going to know much more about you. Just the way they may if you have some device where you say, play music and it's in your home. They learn about you. And companies that already have access to our information, who then go into the driverless cars or autonomous vehicles market, will have more information. It's very possible. The governments, our government, or governments in foreign countries, will be more intrusive and know more about you than they may currently. Is the government going to be able to dictate to you about where you're going, how you're driving, whether the vehicle is set at a certain speed? Is the government even going to tell you what it knows? Cybersecurity, to me, seems like an extremely big one in a situation with millions of codes and not absolute certainty as to who can obtain access to those codes. Potential problems could exist. Your bin Laden of 2040 on one day could somehow break into the code of 1,000 vehicles and they could create absolute mayhem. And no terrorists would have to be killed. So cybersecurity is a very substantial risk that we do not have now. With cars where we drive them, we're not thinking so much about privacy when we get in our car. But if we're getting in an autonomous vehicle, we are going to think about it.